I'm Randy Brogdon, and I approve this message.